Welcome to www.websitemakeoverworkshop.com. Today's topic, why MySpace is more harmful to authors than good. Website Makeover Workshop launches its services to assist authors and writers to take control of their literary success online. MySpace.com has taken social networking by storm. Of those who are on the Internet, statistics reports approximately 64% of the Internet population visits MySpace. Without a doubt, MySpace.com is the granddaddy of social networking, also known as Web 2.0. Even with rivals such as Facebook.com close behind, it's MySpace that everyone is quick to ask, "Are you on MySpace?" MySpace has become the home for many authors and writers. Per ComScore, MySpace is attracting approximately 115 million visitors per month. In essence, it can become overwhelming to exude one's uniqueness at times. Many authors and writers, as well as the entrepreneur, refuse to see this social network for what it is, which leads many into failing to leverage this into greater results. Let's take it by play. New fiction author creates a MySpace account within a community of millions. These are authors, writers, artists, students, producers, teachers, career professionals, speakers, entrepreneurs, network marketers, or singles wanting to date. Now, what does this sound like? Happy hour? How about a nightclub? Once stepping into a cornucopia, the author sets out to make himself or herself known within a segment of the MySpace world. How? Creating a profile to express and share who they are. Whatever content, videos, or images selected for their profile, it becomes more. It's no longer just a profile, it's a quote-unquote website. The author builds a strong friend base and rapport on MySpace. Yet there are others in the 2 million-plus populated social network community fighting for attention through bulletin posts, blog posts, events, or comments. How can the author move their strong friend base to a more controlled environment? Invite them to a place of business. MySpace is an extraordinary community to meet, network, and communicate. However, the author must begin branding himself or herself. Right now, the MySpace brand is known worldwide. How about the author? The question is how to begin. As an author and a writer, the first step is to create a presence on the Internet through taking ownership of Internet real estate by owning a domain name, URL, creating a website, business office. Second is to take this new power and market your website through the strong friend base, take the networking from MySpace to your space, generate a following outside of MySpace. Third is to build a brand. Your website is the leading site to send prospective customers. And all content online and offline include your domain name. Major segments of the business world use MySpace.com because of its ability to create a community online in one central location which mirrors society. These corporations and businesses are bringing their brand onto MySpace for the sole purpose to craft awareness of their product or service. Uniquely, companies have come to MySpace.com to mingle, network, and market with the expectation they'll generate new traffic to their website. And it's this model the author and writer must create for himself or herself. Many authors and writers feel fearful of the Internet. With so much taking place on the World Wide Web, they lack knowledge and resources. As many authors continue to take control of their literary career, it's time for many to leverage what they've created on the granddaddy of social network, MySpace.com, to take their ultimate goals and dreams to another level. Author and website makeover trainer C.F. Jackson recognized the missing piece for many authors and writers and launched Website Makeover Workshop. This is a place where authors and writers can come to learn more, to better position themselves on the Internet. At www.websitemakeoverworkshop.com, there are workshops, group and individual, resources, and a tutorial program. All are geared to meet the time restraints life has on any author or writer. They're assisting authors to leverage their presence on MySpace.com to create greater success on their own space. About the author, C.F. Jackson, author and website makeover trainer, offers a free downloadable Website Makeover 101 session at www.websitemakeoverworkshop.com. Ms. Jackson has been interviewed on Authors Speak Out, Urban Literary Review, Millionaire Blueprint Now, and Atlanta's WVEE V103 radio shows, to name a few. To find out more information on topics like this, go to www.websitemakeoverworkshop.com.